And there are already some approaches that have been trialed. You've probably heard about Singapore's example, where they've started giving a kind of a learning account to citizens so that they can invest themselves in different education courses and guide
Really?
their own career. Yeah, individuals can receive a stipend to invest in a bit of reskilling whilst having this career map, so they can map exactly how they get from one position to their next level position to their next level position.
Right. Right, and so in that situation, the government provides some guidance on a direction that would be useful for them. The actual training provision is by what actor or
A
actors?
range of already existing technical training providers who are in a number of cases certified already.